I was in shock when I saw it.
Jody Nelson calls herself the ultimate Louisville fan. Check out her basement, and it's hard to dispute the title. But when Sports Illustrated created three Final Four covers and left her beloved cards out, she made a decision about her subscription.
It's not getting renewed. That's not fair. Can't they acknowledge Louisville on the front in a split for UK?
And Nelson's not the only one who thinks the magazine committed a cardinal sin. State, Kentucky, and Kansas.
And not Louisville. I'm going to stop my subscription.
I'm just used to us being snubbed, particularly by the state of Kentucky and now national media, too.
Lifelong fan Jim Miller is disappointed but not surprised. He says that's what happens when you're one of two teams from the state and have the lower seed.
Hey, there's no need of mentioning them because they won't be around at the finish. And just hope the heck they are.
We even found UK fans who agree with their rivals.
I don't know why they don't have the U of L thing. What do you think? Is it a conspiracy? What's the deal?
We called Sports Illustrated to find out why, but didn't get a response back. The only semblance of an explanation was found on InsideSportsIllustrated.com. It says at the start of the season, many predicted Ohio State, Kentucky, and Kansas would make the Final Four, but the same couldn't be said for Louisville. To be fair, the Final Four article Inside does feature Louisville.
It's the one that got us in.
Some fans say the cover omission is so the cards can be featured on the front of the next issue.
They'll interview us on Tuesday when we raise that championship. I know that much.